Hello, this is Tristop, also known as SuperCat91, and I am playing Sea World Tycoon on, I think it's sandbox mode. And if you don't know what Sea World Tycoon is, it's basically where you build a Sea World. First things first, let's set up a little entrance area. A huge entrance area. It's not quite even. How do you delete this stuff? Bulldoze. Now, first things first, let's learn these mouse controls, God. These stalls. I'm gonna set up cheap food stalls for now. I think you have infinite money in this, I'm not sure. Wait, did I just build two smoothies? Yeah, I really think I should remove this. Yes, I want to destroy one of them. I don't need two smoothie carts. Wait, I didn't have two smoothie carts. What am I doing? Obviously, what the hell am I doing? Okay, this video is going to be a little longer than I hoped it would have been. What are you guys complaining about? Snack cart. Wow, I'm not that cheap. I guess I can't. I guess I can't do that. That's stupid. No rides. I need like a small ride to keep them entertained. Obviously, everything has to start out with this. Obviously. Sea World Tycoon wouldn't be complete without that. I need mechanics. How do we hire mechanics? Employees. Employees office, of course. Staff room small. And a gift shop. Yeah, I'm gonna build an animal care facility as well. I gotta check something. There you go. Okay, why is everybody still unhappy? I have some... What's your opinion? Beauty. Not very beautiful. Okay, I can... beautify the place up. It An animal is in danger. Send a rescue team to save it. There you go. Now we're pretty beautiful and we have everything that these people need. And yet they're still complaining. Huh. How do we hire staff? I forgot. This makes absolutely no sense. Yeah, you enjoyed the small restroom. Oh my god, I am stupid. Obviously they need instant cash. And... where's the information desk? Rides are gonna be built on this side. This might not go very well, guys. Trash cans. Seriously, I haven't put down trash cans? Trash cans everywhere I can. There you go. I seriously don't know how to hire staff. Do you even hire staff? Unless that's something Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 did. Oh, I'm stupid. There you go. Hire two of each. That should work. It's good. Okay, I need some money because I'm starting to lose it. Might as well have flowers everywhere I can. Spend about $1,000 on flowers. I'm only a 2-star hotel. Ah, this game actually looks quite good. In my opinion, not that bad looking. What do you want? A ride or something would be fun now. is not looking good. This is a very weird zooming system. Where are you going? Oh. How much do you guys earn? Now I've completely forgotten where I hire staff again. Because I'm that stupid. I earned some money! Yay! Ooh, what's that? What are you happy about? Are you serious? Because this park doesn't meet your needs, it's a bad park. I don't have an information desk, don't blame me. Soda shops? No. Where's the information? I am so stupid. Yeah, that was a bunch of waste of money, in my opinion. And beautified the place up for a little bit. Information desk. Yeah, oh no. I've been able to afford that for quite a long time. I'm gonna destroy some stuff that isn't needed. Only $22 from that? Hmm. But I can't take a loan or something. I am earning money. That's a good thing. One is enough, in my opinion. Follow mechanic. I'm keeping this. I need to keep that thing running. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Is that plenty? You guys good? Those are people that haven't realized that I have one right there. Yeah, I have an animal exhibit right here, guys. Mechanic on standby. No breakdowns yet. Price opinion. That should be pretty good. Fighting wings. I have no idea what's going on. Yeah, I need money to afford those rides that you guys are riding on. I didn't know you could do this. Yeah, I didn't know you could do that. First time I've ever seen that. I used to own this game a long time ago, and I've been looking for it for quite a long time. I broke my other CD, which kind of sucks. But what can you do? Well, besides not break your CD, of course. Because I already failed to do that. I need money, guys. Come on. Hey, you, cleaner. Oh my god, I just remembered this. I just remembered that from playing this game. You. No, you need to do it while somebody's in there. Oh. I have 3 mechanics, 3 cleaners, and that's good enough. Okay. So basically, I just wasted that guy's time. Oh no! 3 people. I really probably should have put these somewhere else. Eh. Still going pretty good. Oh, you! Is that you steaming or what is that? Yeah, I need to... Yeah, I want to see this. You can actually ride the rides doing this. But like Roller Coaster Tycoon, where you can just automatically ride the rides anyway. No, it's shut down. I put a mechanic on this. Where's the mechanic? I need one of the mechanics. Need this oiled. Come on, mechanic. I don't know what their opinion of this is. Oh, I need a larger staff room, don't I? I need to get 2,500. Really sucks. Okay, this has been Just Up, also known as Supercat91, and I'm done recording. See you tomorrow. See you whenever the next.